guys, and I just want to let you know that from now on, if I'm doing any video on tablet, that it will be full screen. Thank you very much.